You always were the most cowardly of the bunch, macaque. Slinking around in the shadows like a rodent. Well, I, for one, am done with squabbling for scraps. As for macaque, well, that coward has tucked himself away somewhere even I cannot sniff him out.